फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। आई एम मिस करीबा, टीचर ऑफ लालबाग गर्ल्स सेंटर कॉलेज। टुडे आई एम डिस्कस अबाउट द वर्ल्ड वॉर टू। इट इज़ फॉर क्लास 12। द क्यूबन मिसाइल क्राइसिस, फियर्स ऑफ अ वर्ल्ड वॉर। क्यूबा इज द लार्जेस्ट आईलैंड इन द वेस्ट इंडीज। द USA, मैक्सिको, जमाइका एंड हैती आर इट्स नेबर कंट्रीज। इन जनवरी 1959, फिडल कास्ट्रो ओवरथ्रू द Batista government and took the reins of power in his hand. Fidel Castro established communist dictatorship in Cuba. The American capitalist had invested millions of dollars in Cuban enterprises. The Castro government brought them under state control. Fidel Castro, fearing invasion from America, sought military and economic assistance from Soviet Russia. The Soviet Union began to equip Cuba with weapons, which included nuclear missiles. This posed a serious threat to the security of the United States, as Cuba is located at a distance of more than 140 kilometers from the mainland of The American President John Kennedy declared that the United States would stop all Russian ships or aircraft moving towards Cuba. The Cuba crisis literally brought the two superpowers, America and Russia, on the verge of war. Now the Cold War had reached in its high point. There was every possible of fierce clash between the USA and Russia, but Khrushchev, the supreme Russian leader, showed rarefied sightness and utmost wisdom. On 23rd October 1962, he announced that the Soviet Union was ready to window its missile from Cuba and dismantle all its military bases there. The Indian Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru made a valuable contribution to defuse this crisis. After the crisis, the level of tension had gone down and there were signs of understanding between America and Russia. Thank you, children.